Hello, happy Sabbath. I'm Elmalisa Ramenturias of Filipinas, Flago Philippines, and I'm here right now in Labrador Park having my again video to post in my YouTube, Elmalisa Ramenturias, as in my Facebook and Instagram. So I believe Bible, so I'm very simple. I reform, as you see me. This is me, I'm already 50 years old, and this is me. So it says in the Bible that the main I want to share again this video is says in the Bible, those Christians there are two that I want to share here is about this in the prophecy, right? I show already this one, right? So this one is about Bible and prophecy, and it says here, those has like this. It says here, finally there shall be separate kingdoms that will not unite, and then shall God in heaven set up a kingdom that will last forever. Read in your Bible those saying Christians in Daniel, the book of Daniel 2 verse 38 to 45. And it says also those Islam, especially I'm just saying those Seventh Adventist Reform movement, right? Those has like this Bible study handbook. This was given by me from my father Samuel Ramento in Philippines, Seventh Adventist Reform Movement. It says here in Daniel 7 verse 17 and 18 in the Bible, you read your Bible, the four world empires, we know that the four world empires, the Babylonian, the bear, right, symbol of Babylonian, and then the lion, bear, the leopard, and then the dragon, right? So there are the four world empires would be followed by God's kingdom. There will be no more world empire after the fourth Rome. So we know that from Rome to Zion. So we know the symbol of lion, right, and with wings, and then the Zion is a female. So that is so we are marching to Zion. Happy Sabbath, I'm Almalisa Ramenturias of Filipinas. So this is my, I share it to my Facebook and YouTube. Happy Sabbath.